Lipomas in the chest are not unusual, but the only thing we need to take care in the lipoma of the chest is we should avoid scarring, because there is, whenever we take the big cuts or anything, there is always chances of keloid formation in the chest area. So we have to be very careful, especially in the sternal area, there are high chances. And we should avoid even the whatever hole also we take in the area that where the chances of keloid formation are negligible. So if I take big cut in this area, there is high chances this scar will be very big. Not only stitch marks, not only the incision line, the hyperscarring can be problem for in this area. So we have to be very careful for this, and we have to remove such big lipomas on the chest wall without. Without taking any stitch, single stitch, and patient are absolutely pain free, no scarring, even no keloid formation. The only thing is we need to be extra careful for this. If we are not vigilant, there are chances that this can go big. Thank you.